Hello everybody, I am Kazdeen and I am back with more Bloodborne. I finally reached this location over here. I'm gonna ignore that. But I did find this little hole. So I decided to keep exploring. I also used some of my blood echoes to better myself. Are you a nice guy or a bad guy?
A hunter, are you? And an outsider?
Yep.
What a mess you've been caught up in. And tonight of all nights. Here, to welcome the new hunter.
What? The blood hunter's mark.
Prepare yourself for the worst. There are no humans left. They're all flesh-hungry beasts now. Still lingering about, what's wrong? A hunter. No matter. Without...
Oh! What, do I get something up?
Enough a hunter.
Okay, fine. So, is that it? Just this random person here. I just wasted my time. Well, sort of. Boom, bitch. You're dead. I'm not gonna go down there. At least not yet. And where the hell is the other guy? Huh. The other person. What? Oh. Here you are. Oh, silly. Where you hiding? Oh well, I gotcha. I don't think I'm gonna go down there. At least not yet. Mean? Don't do that. Crap.
Oh, cursed beast.
Well, you suck. You don't dare to go around with a stupid knife. I mean, a gun. A lot of blood and death around me. Whoa, holy shit! Oh god damn it, of all times. Hold on, give me a second. See? Sorry guys. At least I found myself in a location where, well, at least I cleaned up the area, should I say. I'm gonna start exploring this. So I should probably be careful. Especially when there's trolls over there. I see something over there. I see you, little motherfucker. Ha! Wait, that's what you get? That's what you get, motherfucker. Okay, let's see. Oh, what? That's a lot of dead bodies. I don't think I want to go into the water. Oh, it is ladder. Holy shit, two at the same time. Nice. I have to go down there. Okay. Yep. I got no choice. I suppose I could go back. Okay, that's the location with the rats. That's it. Oh! Holy shit, I got scared by the stupid lamp. Why do I feel like this is some kind of like a maze? In there. Okay, never mind. I have to go that way. That'll take care of the mouse. No, I'm gonna take care of it. Here, gotta be here. I did saw lots of bodies, so gotta be careful. Oh. What's here? Well, you know what I say. Here is the killed the cat. There's nothing here. What? Oh shit, the crow is dead. Come on. That screams of trap everywhere. Look at how many bodies they are. They're all going straight into the light. Yeah, I think I'm gonna take this and go up. Not down, up for a change. I'm going up. Let's see what's in this side. I do not know where I am. Holy shit! A lot of folks! Fuck! That crow died. Dead. Madman none. Oh, I've seen this stuff. This is supposed to help me. You know, with my insight. Oh, okay. It's just that guy over there. And he has something different instead of a rock. Oh well. Oh, here's another staircase. Is there anything here? Nope. So I guess it's just standing there. Ooh, what about here? I see light. Knock.
Trying to fool me to open this door.
Depths
of depravity.
Well, fuck you. Fuck you then. I gotta say, I feel kinda lost. Then again, I'm still in the beginning. Drank it. See if I found something that I recognize. Hello. There's a door. Open it. I know where the hell am I? Oh shit. I just walked a huge thing. And down there, there's a big fat guy. Okay, good. It's a little cord. Might as well take care of this stuff here. Like killing this guy. I got no idea why he's just standing here. And there you go. You're dead. What? Yes. Someone coming? Oh, hi. Wait, old man? Huh. So, here you are. Oh, maybe you can help me. That's right, maybe these guys can help me with the big monster. Wait. Where did my eyesight go? Why do I have zero? What the fuck just happened? Very cool. crawl, yes. Kill most of them and he goes off to kill them. I'll take care of this guy. This way. Take care of these guys. There you go. Come on. How much is your health? Okay. Oh shit, we did lost a little bit. Someone to help me. Come on, dude. Holy shit. That is not good. Okay, let me see. Really? Bro. This way? Now here. There you go. Now come on, follow me. Who knows, maybe these guys will help me out here. There's always hope. you go again. Here we come. Alright, bitch. I'm here for you again. Will I make it this time? Well, you know what they say. At least I tried. Go back. Still, obviously, a few objects that should help me a bit. Some of these. This one's called Fan. So if I increase this one, but yes, I'm gonna choose this one. Doll is just lifeless again. But at least I guess I can still use her in a way. In a manner of speaking. I'm gonna be honest, I'm actually kind of happy. Things are getting much better. I mean, I just opened a lot of doors, got really far away, and things are getting better. I guess eventually I should try sewers. Thank you. should probably start doing this by a lot of disguise. I also should try to... Shit! That's not what I wanted to say. I was gonna say to try to get my hands on another fire on health. The health ring, as I like to call it. Yeah, there you go! Ow! And that is just mean. I didn't do anything to you. I'm lying, of course. The hell are you guys doing that? Oh well. Was I supposed to find already a safe space? I mean, I did saw a few clips of this game. One of them showed that I was supposed to find a location which is very safe, you know, for the people who are still out there. Like that guy who just... that I just saved from a scary dog. You bitch. Ouch. I hate you. And yes, for some reason I lost my eye thing. Weird. Come at me. Really proud of myself. I never reached this far before, and hello! I never noticed that. That body just hanging there. I'm not even going to make a joke, it's just hanging there. You guys become like weird monsters. I just got here. I don't even know what the hell is going on here. Follow me. Ah, that hurt, apparently. How dare you hurt me? For that, I'm gonna kill you. In the beginning, I was having so much trouble with these guys. I suppose it only shows how much I got better. I still have a little bit of time. Guess I'll just kill a little. Four of these monsters. Probably also check on the. The internet for the map. You know, see if I can find something useful. Because right now I have no idea how the hell I'm supposed to get around. I'm really lost. And who knows, it might help me see something that I haven't noticed before. Fuck! I missed. I think I'm gonna focus on stamina. Ow! I am an idiot. I got greedy. Shit happened. Yep. That guys, I'm gonna stop right here. Please like the video, subscribe, comment. Yeah, I'm existing. And so see you all in the next video, and hopefully I got better.